first time attending an AKC championship. Limited showing, he could finish the qualifying period of this competition in the top 25 of all breeds. Leslie's very proud of her young boy for all he's accomplished this year. Leslie has been showing in over 27 years of strength at home and her friends.
All right, thank you. Coming in for ring number 1-5-6-8, body guard side, take my name. Beauty Explorer, 11-7.
Thank you.
A 5-year-old quarter probably being handled by Joanne Hatchett out of Tornado, Florida. He graduated in Mexico.
This is a good ring because I do four exercises.
Watch.
Oh, those are cute gloves. Did you see the size of the gloves the wiener dog was carrying?
Mm-mm.
They were this big.
Team 612, Och Galen's ST, Arcora Gold,
UVX-4016RA. This is Gibbs, a 4-year-old golden retriever by Teresa Lista and David Lista. Teresa Lista is the handler today, and they're from Wilkes, North Carolina. Gibbs earned his Osh in May of 2013. And Teresa, how much would you like to raise your dog to the Osh level? Gibbs is helped her achieve her goal. He's an honest, hardworking dog, and Teresa has a very strong dog. Teresa thanks the Lord above for bringing her this dog, her husband Dave, who has put up with the expense, endless training sessions, and another weekend alone. Chris Elliott, who believed in and stuck with her. Connie Cleveland, who has helped the team stay sharp. And lastly, thank you to Gail Watkins for breeding this perfect golden for the ability to match pup with owner.